Hello and welcome to St. Michael's XMasFactor 2021, where students from every class in the school take part to show off their talents and compete. From music that will make grandma get up on the table and do an old jig, and comedy acts that will make even the dullest man smirk and glee. I'm your host, Aaron White, and I'll be with you throughout the course of this evening. And while it may look like they let anyone present this thing, it is. Anyways, to start our evening off, I bring you Ronan Stack and Killian Murphy performing Wagon Wheel.
Bells up to land of pass, head my way to North Ireland. Staring up the road, pray God I see headland. I made it on coast, 17 hours, pick me focus, dog with flowers, and I'm hoping for a rally. I see my babe tonight. So rock me, mama, wagon wheel, rock me, mama, any way you feel. Rock me, mom, like wind and rain. Rock me, mom, like sub and train. Hey, mom, rock me. Run from cold up into England. I was born to be a fiddler, an old-time string band. My baby played the guitar, I played banjo now. All of the North Country winds could get me down. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't turning back, live my old life no more, yeah. So rock me, ma, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, ma, any way you feel. Hey, ma, rock me. Rock me, ma, like wind and rain. Rock me, ma, like a sub and train. Hey, mama, rock me. Hey, mama, rock me.
Next up, we have the 2C class football act, How to Be Good at Soccer.
Are you bad at juggling? Are you struggling to do skills? Struggling to score free kicks? Are you finding it difficult to score penalties? Well, guess what? You're in luck! Thanks to our high-level intensive research into this subject, we finally found the way to make you better at football. We decided to get rid of the ball. Now, scoring is no longer a problem. You can literally shoot from anywhere, no matter how ridiculous. Surely he can't score from here. Yes, he did actually score. Even dribbling is now way more fun.
Next up, Michael Harris and Morris Galvin on the tin whistle.
Thank you.
Yes, Christmas. A very jolly time of year, am I right? The old aunt rocking around the Christmas tree with a porcelain baby Jesus from the crib. Grandpa fast asleep in the family chair after slugging down five Guinnesses after the big roast. And who can forget Grandma and her sloppy kisses, drooling down the cheeks of her grandchildren. Yes, the Christmas traditions we've all come to love. I think we spice this Christmas up a bit, am I right? This new tradition, I call it the birth of the guy we praise twice every year. Yes, a classic tale for generations to come. We get the mother and father into the regs and get your man Podrick's donkey from across the road and make him go ma. The three old men can be three old fellas from down the pub, completely off their head, so it looks like they just met Doctor Who and transport back in time where they all want to be Lawrence of Arabia for some reason. The shepherds can be two or three lads or ladies that you find wandering the streets. Could be old Betsy who works down the Drury Lane and who is mod into the latest fashion, like obviously the most trending outfit this week. Bell bottoms. Anyways, next up is the 1A comedy act, A Bad Day for Miss Higgins. Enjoy. Now where did I put the Baileys?
Hello? Yeah, it seems an old lady is going to call for reinforcements, please.
Yeah. Reinforcements are on the way! Reinforcements are on the way!
Whoa, what's after happening here?
It seems an old lady got hit by a car.
She's dead, all right.
What'll we do?
Get the pull out, quick! Come on!
Stop! Oi! Stop! Oi! Stop! Oi! Stop!
Oi! Hold up! Whoa!
We'll have to get some proper investigators in here later.
We have to find out who really did it. Whoa, whoa, who are you?
I don't know.
Where were you?
I don't know.
Did you run over her?
No.
Say your ABCs backwards.
I can't even say my ABCs forward. I've flown backwards.
Drunk.
We'll take them.
Killian Kirby playing guitar and singing Don't Look Back in Anger.
Step inside the eye of your mind. Don't you know you might find a better place to play? Cause you said that you'd never be all the things that you I'm
Now, we have a very special episode of Gogglebox up for you right now, at this instant.
This fella's losing.
Leave the screen, Tassel. Right, let's go. Right, Frank Warren, I'm going to come to you. Obviously, this is an incredibly unique event. It's nothing like anything you've worked on before.
That's not his granddad on the screen, then, but...
How excited are you to be looking at who Tommy's sparring and looking at their training methods? What makes you think that yours are better?
Who's the further type?
Who's
Tommy?
Tommy.
Tommy
Fury.
No, Molly May. For the highest degree, you know, and they can try to teach this kid as much as...
Yeah. Try it. Here we go. That's gospel. What's on the TV now?
That's the ancients.
Oh, okay, what's that thing?
Are you TV that one?
A bit of kindling for the fire, is it?
Hello, here I am. Look,
is he really?
I got a car.
He'd be on the Muppets,
isn't
he?
Yeah.
I need a tablet. Should we do that in the Muppets, Jake? Should we do that in the Muppets, Jake?
I don't know, would you?
I think so.
Oh, no, here he is. Oh. This thing again,
isn't it? I nearly got lost on the way here.
No.
What?
Magic door. Magic door, Bosco. Can you not remember? No. Knock, knock, open wide, see what's on the other side.
No.
Knock, knock, anyone here with me through the magic door.
I'm so happy.
Yeah, so am I. We're a bit young for this now.
To be fair, I'm new for
it. Sheila, Max Bud.
Here I am.
Look, I got a card in the post.
Look, I haven't got one of those for ages.
And Mary and Frank. And you know
what? Mary and Frank.
That's quite
cute, I thought.
And they've asked me.
Oh,
that's not right. I need a tablet. Oh, look.
I'm
Mary.
Oh,
Mary. Get a Mary. That's all.
1, 2, 3, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go. 1, 2.
Oh,
no,
it's not.
That music is so familiar.
Takes you back.
Bosco.
Did you watch Bosco?
Yeah. No, I watched it myself.
Yeah, Shane watched it.
Hello.
Hello, Bosco. Hi.
Look, I got a card in the post.
But there were lovely programs, weren't there?
They were, yes, they were really innocent. Yes.
And kids, yeah. Really, yeah. The kids really engaged in them.
Yeah,
they did. Yes, so I love dancing.
But would they relate to
you? Yes, I know.
And my oldest brother absolutely loved Bosco.
Yeah.
1, 2, and the babysitter hated it.
I'm ready.
She wouldn't bear the sound. I don't know if they'd like it
nowadays. They say things are different now.
Yeah.
They have instant entertainment now.
Yeah.
And
okay,
the phones and everything now. Yeah. So.
Frank, that's not right.
But Cindy got really engrossed with that.
Here you are. You have to hold 46. Head up, Mum. Head up.
She said, still shaking, don't I?
Yeah.
She said, no, I packed that up.
Welcome back to Ireland's fittest family.
There we go again. You get a good kick out of this, I think, John. Yeah, yeah.
All our families have to do is raise their head up.
I'm not sure what's going on. There's something of a jig going on.
As long as possible, the winners go straight through to the quarterfinals.
Squid Games, it?
Yeah, something like that.
What are all the dramas about?
She was cheating.
And start the clocks.
He's a strong young fella. He is.
Go to that place now. Look.
The clock is running tall, Collins.
I don't think they're less. I don't know. Who drinks less and longest, though?
The McCarthy family.
Definitely.
Yeah, you're only too young for this.
He's as cool as a cucumber, though.
You know that, I think this fella's out of the way, because
he's too heavy to tell you.
So,
his
hour of deep concentration.
Oh,
it's so painful, though.
We're going to that place now, we're going to that place, but look.
I lost an old door. Come to your happy place.
Great work, buddy. You are.
Oh, no. I can feel the pain.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
Legs are going to go.
And the pressure.
Yeah, like your family.
Yeah, there is an invisible thing underneath there.
Oh, it's sure, yeah.
You've been
practicing
outside.
Combine
all these times to get
really strong. He's in a trance at the moment.
A trance.
She's
crying,
eh?
Unbelievable.
This will be the time. That's good
now. Yeah.
Wow.
Well done, Tara. I beat Derek, the younger Paul, from 156.
Yeah.
There's two Pauls.
Yeah, there's Paul.
Paul and Paul.
And Tara drops.
That was Sandra. Go on, Tara.
Is that Kieran Dunn here?
No.
He looks very like him.
Do you watch it?
Yeah,
I watched it.
I watched it, yeah.
It's really good.
Yeah. Some of the things they're asked to do, there are just... But one of the girls, one I did something like 27 minutes. Was it 27 minutes?
Yeah,
that was brilliant.
It was unbelievable. And then some people have practiced so much and they're still...
Yeah. What do you think of Anna?
She's good, isn't she?
I love her, yeah.
David Fitz is still in it, he is.
He is, yeah.
He can get very animated.
Oh, yeah. He gets too passionate.
Yeah, sometimes you don't listen to him roaring.
I love Donico Callaghan as well.
Yeah.
I love to see Donico's team doing well.
Great work out of you all.
She's like somebody in a trance.
Yeah.
Typical women, there's no fair play to the women again, you know?
Yeah. Yeah.
They do kind of bring out the best.
Well, they're showing their strength.
Yeah.
Mental strength,
kind of.
Kind of a weak kind of. Desperate slow football, isn't it?
Yeah.
Desperate slow football.
Yeah.
It's like watching paint dry. That's exactly what it looks like.
Yeah.
Hey!
Jeez, you've been terrible by the top, aren't you?
Yeah.
So going back again, like, from
yeah.
I'm very impartial in this.
One Tyrone.
Tyrone?
What?
I have no time.
I'm from Limerick, so.
Come on, Gary.
But I mean, has
come on, Liam.
Is David Warren retired now?
No, I thought he'd retired this year, but he hasn't announced it yet anyway.
Is this the one that David Clifford was snapping on?
Did this go into extra time this year?
I think it did.
Is this the one he was snapping on?
Yeah, probably. He's brilliant, isn't he?
Oh, yeah.
So athletic, though.
Listen.
Oh, yeah, he
is.
Yeah. And his brother Pod is
well, he has really come on,
yeah. Because the first year or two he wasn't great at all.
Candidates are not a donkey more clapped,
doesn't yeah. And you see sometimes they get overlooked the
you couldn't miss him, but
they just can't get in with the Tyrone Becks are really strong.
And
there's David Moore again. So far. First tire they also teams are so physical, don't they?
Strange to see the few, the crowd.
I know,
so small,
so
isn't it?
Yeah, imagine. You'd have to stop and think yourself.
Why is it?
Yeah.
Well, it has been since all of last
Huh? Yeah, I know, that's true. Having that brilliant interception there, like, yeah, they're fantastic. Absolutely. Yeah.
Like the rugby the other day, did you see the...
That's totally wrong.
What's he saying? Good job. Gibberish.
Oh, gibberish. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I can't understand. That's not Boris Johnson, is it?
No, no, no. It's Winston Churchill.
Oh. Oh my God, it's Boris.
That's the ball. That's the ball.
Jesus Christ, that was it.
Oh, jeez. Come on! Play this on him! It's getting very heated. I have no idea. Control yourself!
Naughty boy!
Look at Sean De Gea. What chance have he got in this game?
Sean De Gea.
I've been coaching these fellas for years. I give up.
No, last time we played, last
time. These are international footballers. I can't understand the defenders. I give up.
No, I don't.
They were a disgrace, an absolute disgrace to the club. And these are established international footballers. I'm the sackers.
My favourite. Love this man. Ronaldo's going to take off his shirt.
Desire to fight to stay in the fight. Look at Sean De Gea. What chance have you got in this game? The goalkeeper, I've been crushing these fellas for years. I give up. De Gea, right in half time. These are international footballers. I can't understand.
He is my dad.
I give up. Maguire and Shaw last week, they were a disgrace. And I'm not
sure. Yes, the red says on this. We have to watch this.
They say we're moving to phase 3 and everything's opening gradually. Shops, hotels, and pizza parlors. Social gathering might be dreading my next stag and Kira's wedding. Avoiding nightclubs, not a chance, I'll probably even have to dance. Ducking and diving out of invitations, trying to
avoid
I like my friends and they're good fun. I just don't like groups of more than one. They'll ask me and I'll have to go, cause I'm socially awkward and I can't say no. For the last
Jesus
time,
it's international. We've got more than Jesus Christ, get up to that now.
We've got more than this.
Oh, you will.
We were in lockdown. Go for drink.
Would you mind not
the
lockdown?
Oh, no,
jeez.
Yeah, big night.
Oh, mate, clap it on. Yeah, I don't know.
This is on the way.
He's after a few drinks. He is.
Hey, we're foiling off the hot place to watch
now.
Everything's opening gradually. Shops, hotels, and pizza parlors. Soup, pubs, and clubs, and barbers. Look to Nella with a perfect excuse for being.
Fact.
Yeah.
I feel that. Yeah.
Social gatherings I be. Oh, wouldn't it be just so serene to live the rest of my life in a
quiet? I mean,
no one has to make the lives pretend disparate as heads
on you go. You're alone there,
Brian. Yeah, big night, can't wait. Go get a taxi now. This is on the way.
I'm here now. I'm not. I'm bad.
Welcome back. Now what I have here is my latest scientific experiment that surely wasn't made up completely on the spot just now. Now the ingredients to create this concoction are rabbit droppings. Don't ask where I got them, just know the Easter Bunny will be out of order for the next few years. I got these chemicals from the lab, so don't blame me if the entire school goes up in flames, because I got these chemicals from the heavy metal cabinet. You know, the one with the skull and crossbones that stand for maximum fun. Goggles on. Now, what I do is carefully pour in the rabbit droppings and... Well, that went as well as a bull in the China shop. Anyways, next up, I give you Dean McCarthy playing accordion. Cheers. Football Stereotypes Act. That's coming up your way next.
Free!
Leave it! Stop it!
Jesus, I am flat.
Jesus Richie, you're a disgrace. Shame it, go on there and warm up for that disgrace of a full forward. One, there now, Shami. I'm there. On you.
Yeah, what are you on?
How are you?
I'm good. What are you not saying?
I had my hand yet last night to come to training.
You're a disgrace to the parish.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning, my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my...
Hold on, whose ball is this?
You're supposed to stay off the field, you fool! Well, boy, where are you all here?
I was with the county. You know yourself then.
Are you ready yet?
No, just a few more stretches there, Bobo.
Ah, come on.
We have the first year music class with body percussion and trad fusion. I've just been crafting my very own G.I. Joe for this Christmas. One that actually has the secret of life. That secret is... breaking news. St. Michael's teacher staff are all in detention because they have been dropping too much homework. And instead of homework, they're actually... You can't be serious. You sure? Well, instead of homework, they're actually going through military training. And oh, this is too good to be true because we actually have a live cam there. Let's cut over to that right now.
Okay, recruits, welcome to St. Michael's College Hell Week. You are no longer
no
nothing or Mrs. You are number whatever's written on your chest. Is that clear? Yes, DS.
Sullivan is laughing.
Mr. Mobile, you refer to as DS. If you want to leave St. Michael's College, you put your hand up and you call the DS. Is that clear? Yes. Number six, step out.
Six.
Good. Number eight, step out. Good. Number one, step out. Back on my feet, just a man and his will to survive. What is? What? So many times it happens too fast. Shut up! You change your passion for glory. No clubs and sandwiches. Don't lose one dies. Number one over here.
Very good. Just to keep blind.
Your own time. Any one of the obstacles, it's like a landmine. You're gonna blow up the whole school.
joke. This woman is a joke. She's only laughing.
Go!
Go! Mind the landmine! Don't touch it! Oh! Concentrate! Five! Five!
Mind, 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 mind. Over.
And above all, more concentration. He wouldn't win an argument. Go!
Move it, move it. Let's go, girls. Come on, ladies.
Come on.
Number five. Let's go, number one. Today.
Feel like
the bell is going to go. We have to go home. Come on.
Come on, Ashley.
The tension is going to be over. Do you want to be on detention? Move your ass. Get over here.
Move it.
Move it. Get back. Get through. Get through.
Go in.
Stop hitting. Stop hitting.
You grab the rope, you lift the ball, and you have to hold up the ball. If the ball drops, you gotta start again. Right? So this is teamwork. Grab the rope, please, everybody.
Teamwork!
Ready? Let's go. Hold it up there. Hold it up there. Right? Let's walk around in a circle when you're up there. Let's not juggle. Let's not juggle. Let's go.
Come on.
Let's go. Come on. Bring the ball for the wall. Bring the ball for the show. That's it. That's not juggling. Five. Jog.
Keep it going!
Bring the rope out longer, come out longer, come out longer, out longer, out
longer.
Okay, Six, your mission is here, right? Get into that classroom. There's a lot of noisy kids inside there. You go in, you write your learning intention on the board, and you get out of there as fast as you can, right? They're mad in there. You gotta do it, and do it for the school. Do you hear me? Yes, yes.
Go, 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 get in there.
We're going up here a height now.
Final
right?
Test.
Mind
final
the
test.
Step. You're on the steps.
So, yep.
You have
hold,
to get
hold,
yourself.
Hold here.
Stand there. Stand there.
Hold.
Now.
Hand off the wall. If you pass this step, you will have graduated from St. Michael. And you may remain here for the end of your days. But you have to do it all by yourself. Step two or three or four steps. Go. No! Don't touch anything! No! You may proceed. No! No! Well done. Very good! Congratulations! Hold! Proceed! Proceed! You will graduate from St. Michael's! Yes, you graduated!
Well done, well done, well done.
Oran Buckley and Jack O'Connor on banjos and boron. That's up your way next. Next up, we have Tiziano Ganella from Five A on the piano.
Thank you.
Sadly, that's all the time we've got for this year, and I'm no judge, but everyone deserves a gold medal. Before I leave you for tonight, I think everyone should donate a charity to this year, because there are people that's less fortunate than us this year. I think Christmas time is the perfect time to give, even if it's only a few euros. That's still a few euros for a child to be happy this Christmas season. Now, I won't be giving anything this Christmas, because the last time I donated 12 kidneys, and the only thanks I got was a Gardaí investigation into me. Anyways, I hope you take me up on my offer. I've been your host, Aaron White, and this was the St. Michael's X Factor.
What a wonderful display of talent, creativity, and expression of joy and happiness that show has brought us. As principal of St. Michael's, I want to sincerely thank Miss Fennell, our producer, Mr. Hassed, and our camera director, Mr. John Kelleher, and of course our music teacher, Miss Melinda, for giving so much their time and their efforts, producing a beautiful show that we've just seen. To the students and the staff that took part, thank you for giving your time and your talent so generously to this particular production. As a school community, we should never underestimate the importance of shows like the one we've just seen, because it helps to develop the culture of St. Michael's College, which is to help and support each other on our journey of learning and teaching. Shows like this give us all an opportunity of collaboration with each other. What a wonderful sight. Like last year, all proceeds of this show will be given to our local Vincent de Paul branch. Vincent de Paul, as you may know, continues to do wonderful work in the community, supporting many vulnerable people and their families in these very challenging times brought about by COVID-19. Last year, St. Michael's College rose £2,500 in this event, euros in this event. Hopefully, we can do the same and maybe do better. You can donate if you so wish by place your contribution on the blue envelope that your son received from us. Or you can go to our GoFund page by pressing SVP page, and also you can contact Margaret, who will take pay online. We will conclude this fundraising on Friday the 10th of December, when our students of St. Michael's College are organising a jumper day. I look forward to that. Finally, and on behalf of all of us in St. Michael's College, thank you for your wonderful support during what has been a challenging year. But you have ensured that St. Michael's College remained a safe and a very sure environment for your son. May you and your families have a very safe, happy and holy, peaceful Christmas. And may God's blessing be with you, and we look forward to a new year. Thank you very much.